It's, of course, not subject to the same political controls as China, but there are tensions, and all of us are aware of that as potential risk. And most of us have woken up to the fact that when we do get supply chain issues in the market, it can be devastating. You know, we saw it through COVID. We couldn't get materials out of Asia. We saw it with the ship that went sideways in the Suez Canal and blocked supplies for some days. You know, so these supply chain risks are pretty real now. You know, there's been a massive migration in the last 20 years of the supply base for electronics. So the consumer base is still very strong in Europe. You know, we are great consumers. I think the EU27 is either number one market in the world or number two to the US. So we are both the biggest markets for these products. And the manufacturing base, of course, was here, 25 years ago, more or less in pace with our demand. So the supply and demand side were pretty much balanced. The demand has carried on growing, but the supply side has really migrated across to China primarily. And there is a move now to move some of this manufacturing, of course, out of China and away from Taiwan to some degree as well, primarily China. And the figures I've seen show there's a migration in the range of perhaps 30% of PCB manufacturing away from China and into Southeast Asia.